Our circulatory system carries nutrients from the food we eat and oxygen from the air we breathe all over our body. It is made up of the heart and the blood vessels.